guys, some here in the Bay Area just as devoted to the game who will never be in that field of 65. In a college basketball market that includes...
It's going to seem real familiar in just about a second from now. Lazio and Fiorentina led the way in Saturday's Serie A action. Neither team doing much winning in 2010. Lazio, third worst in the league at home, and it showed on Saturday. 10,000 at the Stadio Olimpico, the smallest crowd of the season because of a boycott from the folks who normally would sit in the north end of the stadium. Lazio...